how a question is asked on molarity. Question: calculate weight of solute present in some 100 ml of NaOH, 100 ml of 2 molar NaOH solution. That is the question. How to answer it? Calculate weight of solute present in 100 ml of 2 molar NaOH. So for that, here volume is in ml, molarity is given. First, use the standard formula. Molarity is equal to weight of solute into 1000 by gram molecular weight into volume in milliliters. Because volume is in ml, that's why I took this formula. Substitute the values. Molarity is given to weight of solute, we don't know, into 1000 by gram molecular weight of solute. Here NaOH is the solute. You know, for sodium 23 atomic weight, for oxygen 16, for hydrogen 1, sum is 40. That means atomic weight is 40, so gram molecular weight of NaOH is 40 grams. So if you solve this one, you will get 40 into 2 by 1000. That means 8 by 100. That means 8 into 10 power minus 2 grams. So 0.08 grams. So this is the amount of a solute present in 100 ml of 2 molar solution. So in that way, a problem will be given. Next, let's see different formulae that we use in molarity concept. Sometimes weight of a solute and volume of solution are not given directly. It is given some X percentage W by V. Then how to calculate molarity? If X percentage W by V is given, then how to find out molarity? Direct formula, it is shortcut formula in Eamcet and mains. M is equal to 10x by gram molecular weight of solute. This is the formula we use to calculate molarity directly from the percentage given. See a problem. Calculate molarity of 10% W by V NaOH solution. That is the question. So use this formula directly. Molarity is equal to 10 into percentage. In place of X, there is 10. So 10 by gram molecular weight of solute. Here NaOH is the solute, that's why 40. That means 10 by 4. 10 by 4 means 2.25. So this is the molarity of the given percentage, 10% W by V NaOH solution. This is one formula when X percent W by V is given. Sometimes in problems, X percent is W by W will be given. And you know, density, also called specific gravity, denoted by small d, will be given. Then how to calculate molarity? X percent is W by V, density or specific gravity. Density, specific gravity, these give the same meaning, but there is a small difference. Density has units, but the specific gravity has no units. If density for a liquid is some 10 grams per ml, specific gravity only 10. So no units. Now how to calculate molarity if X percent is W by V and density are given? Molarity is equal to, here formula is, molarity is equal to 10 into X into D, D means density or specific gravity, by gram molecular weight of solute. That means if a problem is asked like this, some 98% W by W and some 1.8 density, calculate the molarity of this solution. Solute is given some H2SO4. Here question is, calculate the molarity of 98% W by W, 1.8 specific gravity, solute is H2SO4. Use the formula. Molarity is equal to 10 into, in place of X there is 98, into density 1.8 by, what is the molecular weight of H2SO4? For H2SO4, for 2 hydrogens 2, for sulfur 1 sulfur 32, for 4 oxygens, for oxygen atomic weight 16, for 4 oxygens 64. If you sum up these 3, you will get molecular weight 98. So by 98 gets cancelled. So 10 into 1.8, that means 18 molar. So in that way we calculate molarity of a solution if its percentage W by W and density or specific gravity are given. Okay, so this is second formula. Next, sometimes